timer on this shit. But you can edit yourself in it. Shut up. Hey guys, what's up? We recently just got the Bean Boozled challenge, and we're just gonna do it because, well, we just want to try it because we thought it'd be something fun and weird. Darryl's back, so you know, he looks a little different than from our Whisper Challenge video, but that was because that was filmed like what, October, November,
something like that.
So yeah, I just had that up and still on my camera. So this is our first challenge that we've done on this camera since then. So hopefully you enjoy it. Let's get it started. All right, we're not going to use the spinner because we want to use all the flavors. We're just using the spinner to see what it is.
Juicy pear or booger?
Great.
Are you a booger eater?
No.
No.
Cheers. I think I caught booger.
I can't tell.
It's gonna taste really gross.
Mine tastes gross, but it's also really juicy.
I think juicy, but it tastes gross.
I think I got juicy pear. Mine's fruity.
Oh,
I don't really like fruit.
Oh.
That's so gross. Hey, I'm up 1-0. Alright, so the blue, which is berry blue or toothpaste, which either of these are okay. I mean, we have toothpaste in our mouth every day. I mean, if we brush our teeth. I mean, come on.
Some people.
It's not that bad. I brush my teeth.
I brush my teeth too, just much.
Alright, here we go. I got toothpaste.
I got toothpaste too.
That's
a redo.
Alright, well, we're gonna do it again until someone gets... Because we both got toothpaste, we're gonna go until someone gets berry blue and the person that gets berry blue wins, so... Okay.
Go.
What happens if we go 5-5? I guess we'll just eat another one.
Alright, game then. I got toothpaste again.
I got toothpaste.
Mom!
Why do you keep spitting them out? Toothpaste ain't that bad.
No, but... Then my throat's gonna taste like toothpaste all day.
Alright, third attempt.
Toothpaste.
Berry blue. Okay, 2-0. Alright, so now the green one, which is lime or lawn clippings, I think. Yeah, lime or lawn clippings.
Well, I like the smell of a lime clipping. Lime clipping?
Lime clipping?
Yeah, lime.
Alright. Neither of these bother me either. I got lime clipping.
I think I did too.
It tastes like grass.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta do it again. We may need to get more because there's only 3 left. That was lime clippings for both of us. Okay, I got lime.
I got lime too.
Oh, we need to get... Throwing shit, Jesus.
What'd you get?
What'd you get?
Long clipping.
Lime. 3-0 to me.
Whoa!
Alright, oh. I haven't spit anything out yet, these aren't
It
that.
Tastes gross!
Yeah, okay, peach or barf, here we go.
Oh, that's gonna be a good one.
This is gonna make one of us barf if we get it, so.
How Which one am I thinking?
Did they do barf?
I hate peached.
How do they get lawn clippings?
I don't know. Oh, we have something tasted.
Yeah, I don't like peach either, so this is kind of bad. That's barf.
Oh.
Ugh. Yeah.
Oh, that was so gross.
That's barf.
Oh.
Ugh.
Ugh.
He got barf.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we gotta do it again? Are you kidding me?
Please be peach.
Yeah, you need to get on the board. Alright, let's go.
Ah!
Yep.
Barf! Oh!
We need more! We need more! I don't wanna do it again!
That's so gross.
How the hell did they put barf in it? Like,
ugh.
Did they like hire someone to throw up in the jelly beans? Is that what this is? I'm getting this ready.
You know.
Because I'm about to bark myself. Oh, see?
All right.
Let's go. Damn it! I lose again!
No, wait, that's barf.
You can taste it?
Yep, that's barf, never mind.
Let's just call a tile on that one.
Yeah, I'm not doing that anymore.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, so then this one is... No, this is not this one. I think this is the caramel corn or moldy cheese, maybe? Yeah.
Yeah, it's caramel corn or moldy cheese. Oh, this is going to be so nasty.
Is this going to be worse than barf?
Oh, I got it. Hope not.
I got my trusty trash can right here.
Cheers. Yeah, caramel corn.
Moldy cheese.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so I got four, he's got two. I think this is the strawberry.
It's this one.
Or dead fish. Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish?
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I don't like fish in general. You're not gonna be able to smell it, stupid.
I tried. Cheers.
It's dead fish. Two left again. No, there's three left, but still. This will be the last time we do this one, too, I feel.
That's so gross. That might be worth some barf.
What is it? What was this? This was so, please, just, I like strawberry, but not that much. Please be strawberry. Yeah. That's, another tie, 5-3.
It's so gross.
So now we're going on to coconut or spoiled milk.
God, it's so nasty.
Coconut or spoiled milk?
I hate coconut.
I don't like either.
Oh.
Well, obviously I don't like spoiled milk. Coconut, wait, I can have coconut. Yeah, it's a fruit. I'm allergic to nuts, but coconut's a fruit, so technically I can have coconut.
That's not...
But, anyway.
If coconut was a nut, it'd be a tree, not an animal.
Yeah, anyway. Alright. It's like one of those mints you put in milk.
Tic Tacs?
Yeah. Guess what I got?
Mine's coconut, but
that was... That was gross.
Mine's coconut, so I got 0.63.
Oh, God.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock?
I might be able to deal with Stinky Sock, but I don't know how you make that a flavor.
Neither do I. Next is the butter popcorn. That's on the way. Well, that is butter popcorn and rotten eggs, so not really. But all right. I got Tutti Frutti.
Me too.
All right, hold on. I got to swallow mine. Can you swallow them?
No, I spit them out.
Every time I get a... Except for coconut. Those. All right. Okay, so this will be the last time. If it is the last time, then we'll end in a tie again.
Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of jelly beans, so
I spit them out. There's Stinky Sock. Alright, so 6-4 with two left. So this is butter popcorn or rotten egg.
Oh, this is going to be so gross. I'm getting ready for this one.
All right. Here we go.
Go. Oh, I got stuck in my tooth.
That's rotten egg. That's rotten egg.
Oh.
You make noises. Why do you make noises?
Oh, it's so gross.
All right,
hold on.
We can do it again.
All right, let's go. Oh, it leaves an aftertaste.
I know.
We don't get it this time. I'm done with this
one. My dog's just sitting here looking at us like, what the fuck are you guys doing?
I'm not doing this again.
Alright.
Nope.
Alright, so it's nope. A tie. It's 7-5 now. This is the one that could break me because this is chocolate pudding or canned dog food.
Oh, dude, I really hope it's chocolate pudding. I love chocolate pudding.
Yep, I do too because I gag around dog food.
Come on, baby.
I'm getting it ready because I'm gonna throw up. Alright, ready?
One, two, three.
Chocolate pudding.
You would know instantly as soon as...
No, mine's chocolate pudding. It's great.
Yeah, I know.
It just tastes like a chocolate jelly bean. Alright.
He wins.
So I had
8-5.
He had 5. This is good-ass jelly. This is actually one I think you would finish.
That pisses me off because I really wanted to taste chocolate pudding, but I don't want to
eat it. Dude, it's awesome. So, we have all 10, one of each.
Which one?
Right there. We have one of each flavor. One of each flavor. And we're just going to put all of them in our mouths, see what happens. But I'm getting the bagger because I know it's not going to be pleasant. Because how lucky do you have to be for all 10 of these to be the good ones?
One in a million chance or something.
Exactly.
One. Two, three.
There it is. It was fine until I got to moldy cheese and barf. We have plenty more of these if you want us to do it again. I mean, it's going to be the same flavors, but still, you just never know what you're going to get because, well, they're the same fucking thing. But, I just thought this would be something a little fun. You know, for you guys to enjoy. I'm so glad I didn't get canned dog food because I would have thrown up on camera and that would have been bad for everybody.
The rotten eggs.
I think canned dog food. The worst ones I had were rotten egg, the barf, and the...
Honestly, barf wasn't as bad as, like...
And then the coconut and spoiled milk. I got coconut, but I don't like coconut. But blueberry toothpaste and lime and lawn clippings were the ones that really didn't bother me because I've never eaten grass, but you kind of know what grass, you know.
It smells like a taste.
Yeah, it smells like a taste. And the toothpaste, like I said, everybody brushes their teeth, so they always have toothpaste in their mouth. So it's not like something we've never tasted before.
Yeah, right.
But anyway, like I said, if you want to see us do this again, we'll probably do it again.
If you barf very easily, don't do this.
Yeah, if you have bad gag reflexes, I wouldn't recommend doing this. But anyway, this has been me and Darryl. I don't know how much is going to... Back up, dog. She's trying to eat the jelly beans. Not a good idea. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and we'll hope to see you in the next one. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits, fart, turn, twat. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits, fart, turn, twat. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, tits, fart, turn, twat. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt.